William DaVinci, you just ran the 800 meters. You won it. Congratulations. How was it to win here at the European Champion Clubs Cup?
It was very nice. It's a great competition with great competitors, so it's always nice to win here.
You also participated at the World Juniors this year. What kind of and then it was a 1500 meter. What is your specialty?
This season it has been the 1500 meters because it was easier for me to qualify for the World Juniors. But the past couple of seasons it's been the 800. So a bit back and forth between the two distances.
Which distance do you like the most?
I haven't decided yet. It changes. Sometimes I like the 800 the best and sometimes it's the 1500. It depends.
What is the biggest difference in racing the two of them?
I feel like in the 1500 you need to have a lot more endurance. It's not necessarily up to the finishing speed. So that's what I've been trying to build up this season.
How is distance running in Denmark? We know there's Andreas Bube. How is distance running in general there?
I think it's very good compared to other European countries. We have a really good training group in Sparta with a lot of good runners. We have an Olympian called Ole Hesselbjerg in the steeplechase and a lot of other runners with international experience, so it's a very good team.
And what will be your focus for next year?
I think I'll have to decide whether it's going to be the 1500 or the 800. I'll decide in the off season.
Is there space for dreaming about medals?
Well, one of my good friends actually ran the 1500 last year and came fourth. So maybe it's possible because he has the same trainer as me as well.